Welcome to PLCnext Technology. My name is Melarine Hariri, and I'm a Global Project Manager at Phoenix Contact. Collaborating on solutions, what does it really mean for us and for you? At Phoenix Contact, we work closely with our customers in creating joint solutions. We're convinced that the future requires an exchange of information from experts in different areas to a very different level. User communities are emerging, and they are creating new forms of collaboration. In the future, the entire industry must work more closely together, and the collective intelligence of the users must be practiced. While these working styles are slowly trending in a traditional automation industry, there are other areas where collaborative development among communities is already a common practice. I would like to introduce you to a project where this type of collaboration has already perfectly been showcased. Brewing craft beer is trending. Alone in the Facebook community, more than 6,000 hobby brewers, as well as brewmasters from 76 countries, are exchanging view on a topic of CraftBeerPi. CraftBeerPi is a software that has been developed by my colleague, Manuel Fritsch, for the Raspberry Pi. All these users have one goal in common: to optimize their brewing process by incorporating automation into the traditional approach. With the help of a PLCnext technology ecosystem, we have converted a brewery that was using a Raspberry Pi solution to a certified industrial application. In other words, how brewing in grandma's cooking pot has progressed into a success story and has become an industrial application. Let me take you to a microbrewery near Hanover, where the three brothers, Christoph, Matthias, and Stefan Diegwe, are producing about 500 hectoliters of beer per year. Until now, a Raspberry Pi with a CraftBeerPi software has been sufficient for their production. However, the demand has increased. And in order to maintain same quality standards, as well as being positioned for future plant expansions, Diegwe brothers realized there was a need for an optimized yet scalable solution. With the help of PLCnext Technology's open platform, a high-level language of CraftBeerPi was easily imported into the PLCnext Control. This gave the brewers three main advantages: ease of use of the software, increase of reliability with the help of a robust hardware, and easy expansion in the future. But let's hear it from them.
If I want to have consistent quality, it is essential that I also support it with process controlling, so I can just be sure that my beer production process will always run the way I want it to, without having to be there all the time. Let's say as a brewer, if I want to set the temperature to 63 degrees for 20 minutes, then I expect my system to really do that, so I can count on the plant operating as per the needed brewing settings. In the past, it was frustrating when my system was not fully reliable. I had to check regularly to be sure everything was functioning, backups were installed properly, and the process was running smoothly. I now have a system that I can trust reliably. It's a great relief, and it also encourages me to put more time into what is really fun, trying out new things and brewing using a reliable system. PLCnext really has taken the process to the next level for us. This brings us closer to the industrial standard.
Now let's have a look at what the PLCnext Control actually does. The challenge with brewing is to bring the mash reliably into different temperature levels. During the heating and cooling phases, any temperature fluctuation or variation in speed can affect the chemical processes and therefore the taste and quality of the beer. Now the brewers no longer need to get up at 4 o'clock in the morning to turn the plant into operation. The entire process can now be controlled and monitored through an app on a smartphone from the comfort of your home or from any remote location. This is not only more convenient for the employees, but it has also increased efficiency by saving time, currently about one working day per month. So no matter an industrial hardware or a Raspberry Pi, the software solution remains the same. The Python-based CraftBeerPi application was easily imported into the PLCnext control in no time. Plug and play, basically. In fact, according to Manuel, this was all done in one evening over a beer and a pizza.
Some of the ideas for new functions come from the hobby area. These guys are really passionate about improving things. This is why I have developed the software to be open for new integrations. The community is much more creative than I could be on my own. For example, there are 70 plugins for it, some of the craziest things. The conversion to PLCnext gave us a lot of ideas. We always have ideas, but now they're within reach, such as automated fermentation control. I personally have a great interest in machine learning, artificial intelligence, and I've had the vision of optimizing the fermentation control with AI in a few years. In my opinion, the utilization of AI in the process will make it possible to make better and cheaper beer all around the world, since AI controls the fermentation.
The PLCnext control makes it possible for the brewery to switch from a Raspberry Pi solution to an industrial solution without any programming efforts. This, therefore, has increased their efficiency and has allowed them to easily expand in the future. In this context, industrial compatibility, as well as being able to connect to multiple products from Phoenix Contact product portfolio, is what it has set PLCnext apart from others. And thanks to the CraftBeerPi community, with a lot of inventiveness and creativity, future developments and improvements can easily be added in this solution. And now a shout out to all the software and program developers among you. This project is just an example of how easily the software that is already developed can be imported into the PLCnext controller. There are no limits to your imagination. So if you have created an application that you think it can be used elsewhere, please speak to my colleagues in the PLCnext store area. And now you can easily download the CraftBeerPi application for the PLCnext controller from the PLCnext store. We can talk about beer all day long, but if you really want to convince yourself of a quality of a beer that has been brewed by PLCnext controller, please order your own make beer at the bar. We're here to speak to you about your projects and solutions. Please feel free to visit my colleagues in the workshop area and let us rethink automation together. Prost!